We try to stay focused on exceeding our clients' expectations by first and foremost staying in touch, understanding what their needs are out there today. Our job is to step in and try to identify what those needs are, what those changes are, and address them head on and be able to turn on a dime to meet their needs.
I stay focused on exceeding expectations by simply not accepting the word no. I challenge everyone in our organization to continually find solutions and be proactive with programs and services we offer our patients. This allows me as the CEO to focus and identify new opportunities for our company.
Too often in this business, the client doesn't really know what they are purchasing. We go to great lengths to make sure that the client understands exactly what's included and what's not included. We deliver much more. We deliver an outcome, the product, the service, and experience.
The biggest day-to-day challenge that we face as a firm is hiring the right talent. We continue to be focused on if the person has the qualifications but is a cultural fit to the firm.
The biggest challenge I find as CEO is really to be there to support my team. I want to be accessible to them. I want to make sure that we're executing on the right strategy, short term and long term.
Our biggest challenge in our company is making sure that our people are priority. If we take care of our people are going to be taking care of our customers. So that's the thing that I focus on a day-to-day basis.
The Affordable Care Act has forced hospitals to shift their focus from individual patient cost and quality measures to population-based. And on-call physician staffing, the different leadership organizations which we participate in, coupled with the strong relationships we have with the hospitals that we contract, enable us to recognize those opportunities in the Affordable Care Act and to help bring best practices in hospitals across our region to every hospital we serve.